Hello children, good morning. Hope you are all staying productive and safe. Okay dears, welcome to our English class. Children, today we are going to see some new thing. Okay, so just look at here. Yes, here I have given, right here I have given a picture and left side I have given some sentences. Okay, so here what can you see in this picture? Yes, some furnitures. A man, like our dad, isn't it? Standing here. Yes, a cat is sleeping in a mat, isn't it? Yes. So, related to this, I have given some sentences here. Okay. So, we have to read the sentences repeatedly and find out which sound is repeated. Okay. Shall we start? Yes. Dad has a cat by the name Pat. What is the name of this cat? Pat. Dad has a cat by the name Pat. It is a fat cat. How the cat is? Fat. Stout. Bulging size. Okay. It is a fat cat. It likes to nap on the mat. It is a fat cat. It likes to nap on the mat. Okay. See here. The cat is sleeping. Nap is nothing but sleeping. Okay. Dad gives him jam and yam to eat. So for the cat, Dad gives jam and yam to eat. Okay. Yes. Pat was sad. Pat was very sad. Okay. So what the father did? Dad lifts Pat on his lap. Dad lifts the Pat on his lap. He lifts the Pat and keep on his lap. Okay. Yes. Shall we read the sentence one more time? Yes. So I will read the sentence and you have to identify the sound which is repeated. Okay. Yes. Dad has a cat by the name Pat. It is a fat cat. It likes to nap on the mat. Dad gives him jam and yam to eat. Pat was sat. Dad puts Pat on his lap. Now tell me which sound is repeated. Yes, very good. A sound. What sound is repeated? A sound. Okay, A sound is produced by the letter A. Very smart. So, here we are going to see A family verbs. Okay, so the same sentences are given here, but here I have highlighted A sound produced verbs. Okay, so what are the verbs produces A sound? Yes, that. Has, cat, pat, fat, nap, mat, jam, yam, sat, lap. So in these words, the sound A has come, isn't it? So these words are A family words. These words are A family words. Okay. Yes, that has a cat by the name Pat. It is a fat cat. It likes to nap on the mat. Dad gives him jam and yam to eat. Pat was sad. Dad gets Pat on his lap. So often the sound A is repeated. So these are all A family words. Okay. Shall we see one more example for this? Yes. See here in this picture. Two boys are there. One boy is playing with the dog and another boy is sitting on a wood and eating a cord. A cord is nothing but cord. Okay. So here some related sentences to this picture is given. Okay. Shall we read the sentences now? Yes. Rob has a dog by the name Bob. Rob. The boy Rob has a dog. The name of the dog is Bob. Okay. He likes to jog. He likes to hop. He likes to jog. He likes to hop. Hop means jump. Okay. Rob catches a cord with a rod. Rob catches a cord. A cord is nothing but a fish. Okay. With a fishing net. Rod means a long stick with a net. Okay. He puts it in a box. He put the cord in a box. Okay. He sits on a log and eats a cob. Then he sits on a log. Log is wood. And he eats a hot cob. Bob means corn. Okay. Yes. Bob plays with a boy and his toy. Bob plays with his boy and his toy. Okay. So here the name of the dog is Bob. Bob is playing with the boy and with the toy. Okay. Rock has a dog by the name Bob. He likes to jog. He likes to hop. Rock catches a ball with a rod. He puts it in a box. He sits on a log and he eats a hot cob. Bob plays with a boy and his toy. Now tell me, which sound is often repeated here? Very smart. R sound. The sound of Bob is produced by the letter? Good. O. Okay. The sound of R is produced by the letter? O. So, O sound letter produces R sound. R sound is repeated often in the highlighted words. Okay. Yes. Rock, dog, bob, job, hop, rock, cod, rod, box, log, hot, cod, boy, toy. So in all these words, R sound is repeated. Okay. Yes. So the same way, you have to read the sentences and identify the sound repeated most, and then pick the word which the sound repeated most and write it. Okay. Yes, dears. Is it clear for you? Good. Now we are going to sing rhymes. The first rhyme we are going to sing is engine number 9. See, this is engine. Okay, engine means the front part of the train. Okay, the number of this engine is 9. Engine number 9. When it is ready, it will shine. Engine number 9. Then we will write on the railway line. Shall we sing? Yes, engine number 9. When it is ready, it will shine. Engine number 9. Then we will ride on the railway line. Shall we sing one more time? Yes, engine number 9. When it's ready, it will shine. Engine number 9. Then we will ride on the railway line. Yes? Would you be able to follow? It's very easy, isn't it? Okay, children, just practice this rhyme. So you are at your home, okay? Yes. Then next rhyme. Dobi Ayas. Very easy. Okay. Shall we sing? Yes. Let's see. Dobi Aya. Dobi Aya. Kitne kabhi laya. Kitne kabhi laya. Ek, do, teen. One, two, three. Shall we sing now? Yes. Dobi Aya. Dobi Aya. Kitne kabhi laya. Kitne kabhi laya. Ek, do, teen. One, two, three. Dobi Aya, Dobi Aya, kitne kabhi laya, kitne kabhi laya. Ek, do, teen. One, two, three. Okay, dears, would you be able to follow? Yes, just practice these two rhymes at your home. Okay, yes, dears. Thank you. We will meet you next class.